doing a trek in Nepal. So we'd been hiking for lots of days and I had a sprained ankle, so I was like struggling through the hike.
We're at the highest point of our hike and we had the mountains of Everest, Lhotse, Aberdovlin in the background, and we went to a Buddha stupa to the top, and magically there was a school there, which is very fitting for us because we're teachers.
So we walk up the hill and then Derek gave me a photo book that said our adventures together and had pictures of us from all the places that we traveled to and pictures with our family, and then at the end had just him professing his love to me.
And as she was reading the book, I went down on one knee and I proposed.
And it was really, really beautiful.
If I were a ship, I'd sail to your shore. Just to see my true love, the one I adore. The part of his provinces in my paper.
Colleen's one of those people who lights up rooms when she walks into them. And she brings an inspiring energy to every activity she participates in. She is a passionate champion for what is right and what is good, and Colleen is truly someone that I'm very proud to call my sister. But growing up, I always wondered if there was a man that existed that could keep up with her. Someone who was just as vivacious and who wouldn't pin her down. And I know it sounds really corny, but I knew from the first moment that I met Derek that he was that guy.
As you might suspect, our family is quite competitive. Derek and I grew up together competing in sports, games, and getting second servings at family meals. It was in this competitive atmosphere that Derek had to learn to survive. Little did he know that this is something he would make use of when he met Colleen. Let's just say I have to remind myself that they're nice people when I play games with them.
Music is love, in search of words. Yes, music is love, in search of the words.
Smart, beautiful, independent woman. I promise to love and care for you always, believe in the best. I promise to make time to adventure with you and to never stop exploring. I will encourage and support you in all your hopes and dreams. I promise to help shoulder our challenges, but there's nothing we cannot face if we stand together with God.
As a reminder that I will love, honor, and cherish you.
In all times, in all places, and in all ways, forever.